On our Facebook page recently, Chris in Romeoville says he drives all the way out to Oak Lawn just for a slice of Phil's pizza. Now, I gotta come here and find out what all the fuss is about. Lucky for me.
Hello, Phil. How can I help you?
Phil's Pizza has been a South Suburb tradition for over 30 years.
Back in 1977, my parents opened up Phil's Pizza. It's been the same stuff since the beginning.
This is not specifically a restaurant. We're a takeout business.
Would you like this for delivery or pickup? We deliver to Oak Lawn, Chicago Ridge, Burbank, Palos Hills, Alsip, Hickory Hills.
You guys have got like a little army of Phil's Pizza troops.
That's correct.
It's like the pizza equivalent of like Red Dawn. Phil's Pizza. So what makes you guys Chicago's best?
We are the meatiest, cheesiest pizza around.
Hell, I'm so cheesy, it's unbelievable.
So is our pizza.
Oh.
Before I get too cheesy, Jason's gonna show me how to make their homemade pizza sauce.
Whenever we do pizza, we always make dough. What we don't do is sauce. And you guys make your sauce from scratch.
Why don't you give it a shot?
I can already feel muscles I've never used before. is that supposed to happen?
It normally doesn't, but it's not broken.
I might lack the brawn to empty the tomato sauce, but I make up for it.
Let it rip.
With my humor.
Let it rip. With my sense of humor, that's the worst thing you can say. There's ladies in this kitchen. Girls, let it rip.
Let it rip.
Next, we're gonna rinse out the cans. Add the water, mix cheese, and blend it.
Mix the cheese into the sauce?
Yes.
Oh, I like that.
Let's go make some pizzas.
What's your pizza called?
No self-respect.
I love this.
Boy, that's the story of my life. No respect.
This monster of a pizza is topped with sausage, Canadian bacon, pepperoni, and Italian beef. Now I see how it got its name.
This is a hell of a lot of meat. This is more meat than you get on two pizzas in most places.
Definitely. This is why it's no self-respect.
We're wedging that pizza. Shove it in the oven. I'm out.
It's the meatiest, cheesiest pizza around.
Canadian bacon, the Italian beef, and of course the sauce. It's not just big, it's tasty as well.
Thank you.
It's a great pizza. No, thank you. Thank me. I need to thank Chris, who drives all the way out from Romeoville to come and get some of Phil's pizza. Why not spread the love? Because this is great. I should do a delivery while I'm here.
You might as well.
Yeah?
Let's go deliver one.
Well, don't rush me.
Finish your pizza, and then let's go deliver one.
That's why they're the best. Hey, how you doing? I have your pizza for you?
Is it for me?
That's for you.
Thank you.
I honestly don't know how much it is, but it's totally fine. It's on me. I'll get it. Oh, got it. Thank you. Bye, doggy.
I love pizzas.